From a critical step forward in our return to the moon to never-before-seen photos of the galaxies, this was a busy year for everything space.
So exciting as well. WestU's Marley Martinez shows us the top five moments this year in space and what we all can look forward to next year.
And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
With an incredible rumble that could only come from the world's most powerful rocket,
I'm speechless.
Thousands of people on the Space Coast could feel that 2022 was different. After years of relative quiet in Brevard County, NASA's Artemis 1 mission reignited the excitement around space.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen, really.
Splashdown.
Artemis's successful first mission last month.
This is a defining day.
Didn't come easy. It followed months of technical delays and scrubbed launches. But now it's paved the way for Artemis 2 and 3, the end goal to send people back to the moon for the first time in 50 years. We got a taste of that when the mission brought us spectacular shots of the moon. Meanwhile, this summer, NASA released these breathtaking images from the James Webb Telescope, changing the way we see the universe.
This is what we hope to do, right? We want to discover new life in the universe. Are we alone in the universe? And maybe we're not.
Three, two, one, liftoff.
This year, the Space Coast saw 57 rockets launch into space, many of them from SpaceX, which had a launch nearly once a week. But none grabbed the attention quite like this one. Falcon Heavy took to the skies in November, packing the punch of three Falcon 9 boosters. This.
Go Crew 5.
As SpaceX and NASA teamed up for Crew 5 in October, marking the fifth crewed mission in NASA's commercial crew program.
And it shows that this commercial public-private partnership is actually working.
This year, NASA took a critical step forward in its partnership with Boeing, too.
And liftoff.
In May, they sent up Starliner after two failed attempts last year and in 2019.
And touchdown Starliner.
The unpiloted mission was a success. Now the plan is to send up two astronauts next year, setting the stage for more crews to come. It's been a busy year here on the Space Coast. In fact, SpaceX set a new record. From coast to coast, they launched 60 rockets this year. The latest one went up this week from right here in Florida. And next year, Elon Musk plans to top that with 100 flights. At Kennedy Space Center, Marley Martinez, WestU News.